Singapore, a fire broke out at a Japanese restaurant at VivoCity on Friday, December 22, with the mall scene shrouded in thick smoke. The Singapore Civil Defence Force, SCDF, said it was alerted to the incident at 1 Harbourfront Walk at 11:35 a.m. The fire involved the kitchen exhaust duct at the restaurant on the second story, and it was put out by the Companies Emergency Response Team, SCDF said. There are no reported injuries. The cause of the fire is under investigation.